Let me show you how to get rid of this chewy tendon in a chicken tenderloin. Grab a fork and put the tendon through it. Grab a paper towel to grip the top of the tendon and pull. And that's it. It's as simple as that.